Hi, John L. Corey here with Coastal Realty of the Florida Keys. We are here today to go over the importance of a home inspection. One of the main parts of the home inspection that is most likely required by your insurance company to provide coverage is a four-point inspection. The four-point inspection is an add-on to the home inspection, which would cover HVAC, which is ventilation, air conditioning, and heating, plumbing, electric, and roofing. These are areas of the property that the insurance company is going to want to know are in good shape before they provide coverage. We are here today with Aaron Gray from Wahoo Inspections. He's actually conducting an inspection right now on the property, and we're going to touch base with him, and he's going to point out some of the details that we explained earlier. Let's go find him. Aaron, how's it going with the air conditioning system?
Good. So far, this is a three-year-old unit. What we want to look at for the insurance company is we want to make sure it's properly installed and functioning as intended. We take a picture of the plate so that they can see exactly what year it is. And then we also pull the filter out and look up in the A-coil to see what kind of condition the A-coil is in. Other than that, we check to see if it's cooling properly. And that's about the end of it for the HVAC part of it. If the air conditioner is running, we don't generally turn on the heater.
Okay, perfect. But at least that's point one of the four-point inspection. The next thing we're going to look at is the plumbing.
So for the insurance company on the four-point, we want to check the plumbing, make sure there's good pressure. We check underneath the counter and take a look to see if anything's leaking on the drain side or the supply side. And this one looks real good. Everything's bright and shiny.
Yes. Perfect. Now we're going to step over to electrical.
So for insurance purposes on the electrical panel, what we want to do is open it up and take a picture of the dead front. And we want to ensure that there's no open spaces. They're all closed up so that there's no access to live parts in the panel. Then we take the panel cover off and look at the inside of the panel, check the wiring, the breakers, make sure there's no corrosion. Or any other type of violation in the electrical panel.
Fantastic. Now the last part, which we're probably not going to go up on the roof, but the last part is a roofing inspection. What aspect of the roof do you look at, and what type of report do you provide for that?
When we inspect the roof for the four-point, one of the first things we do is look at the permit information, see when it was installed. From there, we look at the condition of the roof and make sure that it was properly installed. If there's any type of violation that goes on to the four-point, typically they'll want that fixed before they write a policy.
In doing your four-point inspection or the inspection of your property, make sure you hire a licensed home inspector like Aaron. This is somebody that is proficient. They can take care of that and make sure you get the proper reports. This is information you should know when you're looking around at purchasing a home or a condo, or you're getting ready to sell your property. If you're going to put your property on the market, it would be beneficial to hire someone like Aaron to do this four-point inspection ahead of time. Having that inspection done ahead of time, Aaron may point out some areas of the four points that need attending to or should be corrected prior to you putting your house on the market. Having that done ahead of time by a licensed contractor could save you time, money, and a lot of aggravation. Again, I'm John L. Corey with Coastal Realty of the Florida Keys, Aaron Gray with Wahoo Inspections. We want to thank you for your time and joining us during this session. And stay tuned next time where we're going to come together and introduce you to wind mitigation, another important report that your insurance company is going to require. Until then, everybody stay safe. We look forward to seeing you down the Keys here where it's 80 degrees and sunny outside.